Okay, we're on the edge. It's one of the newest skyscrapers in New York, 101st floors, and quite a view. I'll be doing the whole part of it, but it's a bit of a misty day, or actually it's probably more likely because we're on the gone through the clouds actually. But as you can see, it's quite a view. There's over to the you can see the One World Center where the Twin Towers used to be. This is going by the Hudson Yards. This was a note across the river. Statue of Liberty off there in the distance, which hopefully we'll be going to soon. We'll make it out. Oh really? Okay. What's that? What's that?
Just because this part of the wall, anyone can pick up wind really randomly and not like.
Might throw me off. Okay. Okay.
No, just it did not throw you off.
Okay. Okay.
It looks like so generic here, I guess.
Yeah, no, it's
what's interesting is
I'm not gonna get on there now. So there's the bit of the Empire State Building in front of us. Oh, there's a Chrysler Building. You can climb down here apparently as well, so we will be doing that today. Overcast day. Again, we're probably in the middle of the cloud, so can't do much about that. It's an indication of how high we are, I suppose. And it is pretty humid.
Thank you.
said English, it was like...
Side, up to, obviously up the Hudson River. I'm not too sure. Must be the Hudson Yards, so must be the Hudson River.